तारुण्याचा बहर ज्वानिता कहर मारिते लहर मदन तलवार
मदन तलवार
something, a chance to teach something, a chance to reveal something, a chance possibly to inspire.
Grierson, John Grierson, the man who defined documentary. John Grierson.
You may remember in the history of actuality, documentary, I find out that with all your powers and all your persuasions and all your grandiose claims for yourself and all your filthy little prizes from all the filthy little festivals in the world, you only reach about 120, 130 million people. That's peanuts. You've got 550 million in this country. There are 450 million people in this country. And that's where Golconda is, that's where the big time is, that's where your future is.
मैं अक्सर देखता हूँ टेलीविजन में या रेडियो अपने इंडियन न्यूज में कि जो गलत चीजें वो कभी सरकार हमारे सामने नहीं रखी कि भाई यहाँ पर ये भी तकलीफें हैं।
Well, do we really tell them what the problems are? Are we honest about it? Is the government honest about talking about these problems? And as we as communicators and documentary filmmakers, are we honest about telling the people what the problems are and how they can be solved? I don't know the answer.
गरीबी हटाए क्या गरीबी हटाए क्या खाएगा
The success of a documentary lies in its capacity to evoke a response from the public and to stimulate a chain of ideas.
समझे? अन्न नहीं मिलता है, वस्त्र नहीं मिलता है, आवास नहीं बन सकता है.
Commenting on India's government-sponsored films, Donald Ritchie, author and film critic, wrote, "Democratic filmmaking of the highest order." Referring to the films division itself, he said, "The peer of any in the world." And the superior of many.
Well, the purpose of a documentary film, as I see it, is not merely to sing songs about Bhakra, Nangal, and Nagarjuna Sagar, and Bharat Natyam, but I think it is to involve the people in something deeper than that.
अब मुझको नहीं कुछ भी मोहब्बत के सिवा याद
We have one of the largest documentary producing organizations in the world.
Shamir, short film maker for 4 decades. He's often referred to as the father of the Indian documentary film movement.
I'm not the father of anything that I know of. All I can say is that it is a matter of pride to see the tremendous inroads that documentary films have made in our country. A documentary film can be defined in many ways. According to John Grierson, that reputed documentalist, the documentary film is, in essence, the creative interpretation of actuality.
For centuries, man has sought a dream of peace and plenty. A dream that asks for a world without want and hunger. For centuries, this dream has played hide-and-seek with the destiny of man.
But unless a documentary film talks to people straight in the eye and tells them this is the problem, that even you're responsible for not solving it, and I think we would make a point.
One of the best examples of true documentation can be found in that memorable film, Nanook of the North. It was made by Robert Flaherty, that master craftsman, almost 5 decades ago. In the wake of this unforgettable film, came others like The Song of Ceylon, Nightmare, Berlin, Moana.
Letters of condolence to Highlands and Lowlands, notes from overseas to Hebrides, written on paper of every hue, the pink, the brown, the white and the blue.
Around the same time, men of talent from Russia, Germany and France came forth with documentaries setting new trends, many of them classics in visual beauty, sense of form and social purpose.
The influence of such films, with their abundance of creativity, spread far and wide and started occupying a very special place of their own in contrast to the make-believe films. During the silent era, 1898 onwards, quite a few enthusiastic filmmakers were capturing events of general interest in our country. Dada Saab Phalke, Save Dada, Hira Lal Sen, Dr. Pranjape, and Tendulkar were some of them. Then came World War II.
To boost India's war effort, during the Second World War, the British, with their vast experience in the use of short film as a medium of propaganda, introduced the organized production of documentaries into India. British experts, Indian talent.
A small documentary unit was set up in Bombay in 1940. It was known as the Film Advisory Board. It started making a number of defense-oriented shorts on India's wartime efforts.
These are the men who, fighting for the empire and reasonableness and decency, are defending their homeland.
The board also sponsored a number of films to be made by independent filmmakers of the day.
ਇਹ ਗਰੀਬ ਭੁੱਖੇ ਉੱਥੋਂ ਨਾ ਉਮੀਦ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਕੂੜੇ ਦੀ ਗੱਡੀ ਉੱਤੇ ਟੁੱਟ ਪਏ ਨੇ ਕੂੜੇ ਦੇ ਢੇਰ ਤੋਂ ਛੜਿਆ ਤੇ ਗਲਿਆ ਖਾਂਦੇ ਪਏ ਨੇ
ਫਰਮ 42 ਆਨਵਰਡਸ ਇਟ ਕੇਮ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਨੋਨ ਐਜ਼ ਇਨਫੋਰਮੇਸ਼ਨ ਫਿਲਮਸ ਆਫ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਇਟ ਰੀਲਡ ਅਬਾਊਟ 400 ਡਾਕੂਮੈਂਟਰੀਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਨਿਊਜ਼ ਰੀਲਸ ਇਨ 5 ਮੇਜਰ ਲੈਂਗੁਏਜਸ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਆਲਦੋ ਮੇਨਲੀ ਗੀਅਰਡ ਟੂ ਦਾ ਵਾਰ ਐਫਰਟ ਕੁਆਈਟ ਅ ਨੰਬਰ ਆਫ ਦੀਸ ਫਿਲਮਸ were of general interest nature.
मगर हिंदुस्तान के एक ऐसे पेड़ के बारे में हम जरूर जानते हैं जो इंसान की करीब करीब सभी जरूरियात को पूरी करता है ये उसी अनोखे पेड़ की दिलचस्प कहानी है.
In this perspective, let us not forget some of the documentary films made by stalwarts of those days. J.B.H. Wadia, Paul Zills, K. Subramaniam, B.N. Sarkar, the dynamic Dr. Pathy and others.
Yes, many others like V. Shantaram.
History was in the making. More cameras rolled.
India independent. A new nation is born.
The man has freedom to starve, to go naked.
For our people were rejoicing, ready to welcome the long-awaited liberty.
Documentary films had now to play a greater part to make the Indian people know their country, their problems, their solutions. Realizing the importance of films as a medium of mass communication, the National Government of India established the Films Division in 1948.
I know of no country in Asia, Europe or America which would not have reacted in a much more violent way than we have done.
If theirs be the voice that will stir the conscience of humanity.
Aase angur.
Aase angur.
Aase aam.
Aase aam.
May we for 100 autumns see that lustrous eye, God ordained, arise before us.
The Films Division grew up from scratch under Mohan Bhavnani.
Mot se ki
a wind of change with the appearance on the scene of the inventive Jean Barnagri.
Naval Gopal Naveli Radha Nae Prem Rat Paage.
A concerted effort was made. The documentary maker had to use his vision and imagination to probe, analyze, involve every Indian in the tasks ahead.
Bhagwan ko badi taakat hai.
Railway strike band kara dega.
Band kara dega.
हाँ साहब, अगर रेलवे स्ट्राइक भगवान के कहने से बंद हो जाए तो इस मुल्क का अल्लाह ही मालिक है.
सिनेमास थ्रू आउट द कंट्री स्क्रीन शॉर्ट फिल्म्स. वेयर देयर आर नो सिनेमास द मोबाइल वैन्स टेक ओवर. द रूरल ऑडियंसेस गेट टू नो देयर कंट्री एंड देयर पीपल.
क्यों कुड़िए तू क्यों न मलिया बाबला मर के आज ताई काला मैं न पावे जियो काला मैं न पावे सौ पसियां दा सुरमलिया दा इको अखी विच पावे वटड़ा मैं न मलिया. क्यों कुड़िए तू क्यों न मलिया थोड़ा वटड़ा मैं न मलिया. क्यों कुड़िए तू क्यों न मलिया थोड़ा वटड़ा मैं न मलिया. क्यों कुड़िए तू क्यों न मलिया सस्तड़िए तेरे पंज पकड़ दो पंगी दो शराबी जी दो पंगी दो शराबी.
आज हम आपको नाइट्रोजन अने नत्रयुक्त खाद कैसे दिए जाते हैं, क्यों दिए जाते हैं, इसके बारे में कुछ फिल्में दिखाएंगे.
अब फसल 45 दिन की हो गई है. अब प्रति हेक्टर 50 किलोग्राम नाइट्रोजन और डाली जा सकती है.
ऑब्जर्व्ड जेम्स बेवरेज, द फिल्म्स डिवीजन मस्ट हैव प्रोवाइडेड द लार्जेस्ट एंड मोस्ट कंसिस्टेंट प्रोग्राम ऑफ पब्लिक इंफॉर्मेशन फिल्म्स ओवर 20 इयर्स of any country in history, excepting the USSR.
You mean I have a choice to make films and release them without the government?
ये कैसी तपन, सभी सोचते हैं धूप से तपित हूँ मैं,
पर नहीं बुझा सकती
मेरी प्यास.
Oh, how I suffer.
आह, मेरा दुख कौन जाने.
Why, you get nar. But there is no water that can quench the thirst of my desire.
यारी के गुत्तू
आमी ताप ही तो
एम अवस्था का उंदी
हां ताप सैक्यन भैया पिपासा
केवी यातना
मोय ताप ही तो
यार के तेरी
या कैसी लगी है दिल में
मेरी प्यास.
Well, I think the documentary film has had a definite effect even from its early times in India too on the feature films like Do Bigha Zameen and I could cite many others.
The Indian documentary movement has now grown to adulthood. It's been a long road from the early 40s to the mid 70s in the evolution of the documentary film in India. But it has been a road rich in experience.
Hello. The future of the documentary film, I think it's rather bright in a way that we'll keep on making money and we'll keep on making more ad film kind of documentary films and we'll keep on singing songs in documentary films. But I don't know the future. I don't know. Hello. I don't know the future.